To be without desire is to be content. But contentment is not happiness, and in contentment there is no progress. Happiness is to desire something, to work for it, and to obtain at least a part of it. In the pursuit of beloved labor, the busiest days pass cheerfully employed, and the still nights in peaceful sleep. For labor born of desire is not drudgery, but manly play. Success brings hope, hope inspires fresh desire, and desire gives zest to life and joy to labor. This is true whether your days be spent in the palaces of the powerful or in some little green byway of the world. Therefore, while yet you have the strength, cherish a desire to do some useful work in your little corner of the world, and have the steadfastness to labor, for this is the way to a happy life. With health and endearing ties, it is the way to a glorious life.
Thank you. when they are somewhat independent, they're going to be in South America. They really want to present to the United States through trade areas and hemisphere.
Doug's guess is if it weren't for steel, Brazil would find another excuse to threaten its beef. He says, of course, the Europeans are mad too. They view cheap steel that has been pouring into the U.S. will now be diverted to Europe. But Doug's staff says rights over steel will sabotage the next round of global trade talks.